A school committee meeting scheduled for the Dighton-Rehoboth School District. The meeting discussing the sports and extracurricular activities the school district is in jeopardy of losing. Sports and clubs may not be funded in the upcoming school year due to a $1 million deficit in the school budget. Committee trying to find a solution before forcing what's called a tent meeting that would mean registered voters in both towns.